Hey there. All right. I have another little hack that I do that I think you're gonna love. So, you know all those classes you take or all of those ideas that you work on paper and you just keep building up your piles? Like I have piles of scraps and piles of things that I took from previous classes, and I'm gonna show you what I love to do with them. I never throw them away, but I actually turn them into other pieces of art. So watch this. Okay, this is the part that I love. Just having fun, putting tons of layers down. Oh my gosh, so many things. Neo2s, watercolor pencils, acrylics, all on top of watercolors. And then I love taking a cropper, little cropper tool that I made out of watercolor paper, and going around and finding lots of beautiful pieces of art. Like, look how beautiful that is. Just the way it is. You could cut that out and you could put that in a frame and it would be so pretty. You just look around and see. Oh, I love that one too. Just some different areas. Oh, you guys, I know this is like my favorite thing. So I would have to figure out what I love the best before I cut it all up and pop it in a frame. I might even be able to put two or three in a frame. I don't know, this piece down here is calling to me. Decisions. Anyway, it's super fun to do. So instead of having a pile of scraps that you don't even look at anymore, just take one out and just not even think about it. Just cover the whole thing up with whatever you want. Make it messy, make it abstract. This is a very whimsical, flowery idea, but I turned it abstract. And now I want to find a piece that I love the most and cut that out.